many gerbil necks I've been snapping lately because I keep trying to shove them in my anus?
You always claw in protest.
I just always just I keep jamming the gerbil up my asshole, and I just hear, and I, before it gets in there, I just hear a and I'm like, oh no, I killed another one. And it's never as exhilarating when you have a dead gerbil in your asshole.
No. Nope.